thingy in the middle.
Yes, there's a whole bunch of things. Okay, so what we have is switches. We don't need to touch them for a little while.
Okay.
So this just says you're in GPS mode, mm-hmm. which is signified by the green flashing. So this is throttle. So throttle all the way down is where we are. So all the way up, sort of. So this will not flick back to the center, the throttle. So you leave that in the center is basically hold its altitude, climb, and descend.
Oh.
Okay.
It won't flick back to the center. Or?
Well, so I've left it there, whereas you do it on this one.
Oh, I see. Got it.
Yep. Okay. So throttle. When you're in the air, the forward direction is this direction. So you can see the two red.
Okay.
And when you're up in the air, you'll see the lights turn red on this side and green on this side. So you go towards the red.
Okay.
Now, on that direction, so that's forward.
Okay.
Towards the camera, back, left, and right.
Okay.
If you want to rotate it, it's rotate counterclockwise, clockwise.
Okay.
Okay. So that's all you have to worry about.
And throttle meaning give
throttle,
it gas.
Throttle is go up and down. So in GPS mode,
up.
Yes.
And down.
So
okay.
In GPS mode, when you push forward on the stick, it will compensate to keep its altitude at that same level. So you don't need to change the throttle.
Okay.
Okay. Right. Time to start the motors. To start the motors, you take your sticks and you point them in towards yourself. No. So leave that there.
Oh.
So you go, push your thumbs and then cross the. Oh, no, and then down as well towards yourself.
Thank you.
Nice work.
Successful first
gun,
I think.
Didn't crash it.
Except for the whole video thing, which I didn't realize was going on.
Still finding its GPS again. Is it on off on the left hand switch there?
Not yet.
Turn it back off. Alright, it's found its GPS. I'm going to turn it away from you to begin with.
Okay, I'll let you get well clear.
Alright, so it's just it's found its home position there. Okay, so I don't know whether you're watching it.
Yeah.
So, yep. Oh yeah. So if you thank you.
fun.
Oh, I can't see that. And when I'm out of the way. It's just getting its GPS off, that's all. And then it's setting its home position. So now if the transmitter fails for any reason, it'll fly back here. So it'll turn it around and go stand over there. Alright, instructions. So this is throttle.
Yep.
So that's full throttle, and that basically just sets altitude. Mm-hmm. So in the middle is hover at the same altitude. Down will descend, higher than that will climb. You can see as you see from here, the top has the forward legs have two red stripes on them, and from mm-hmm. below it's red. So that's the forward direction, and this is forward, back, left, and right. Now in the air, if you want to rotate it, so this rotates it around counterclockwise, and this rotates it clockwise.
Is there anything I shouldn't do?
Don't crash into the ground.
And don't go to zero in mid-flight, it will turn down.
Actually, it doesn't anymore, but
it doesn't?
Okay. But if you drop it down like this, it's still going to plummet. I mean, you saw how quickly Mark was going, and I don't think Mark was even at zero, right?
No.
Okay, so you start with throttle down, and now to start the motors, you, what we said, cross stick. So basically, you pull them in towards you.
Annoying.
Yeah, both of them towards you, and they'll start the motor. So you need to do it a bit faster. So, so these, all these sticks come back to center except for the throttle, so just let go. So you have to, and then just put the throttle up. Yeah. Props. Propellers are fine.
Yeah.
Everything's good.
Do you have new props on there?
Yeah, I put these are balanced props.
Oh, okay.
So.
They're not so balanced anymore.
Oh, but they look pretty good. So. All right, your next turn.
So have a challenge. Don't learn from me. So what do I have to do?
Okay, so this is throttle. So throttle down means it's going to come down.
Okay.
Throttle up means it goes up.
Okay.
The halfway point. Means, and you can see the halfway point there, means stay at the same altitude. Mm-hmm. So anything above halfway will go up, anything below halfway will come down, just different speeds. Okay, so you can see the two red arms there, and from underneath you see the red lights. That's the forward direction towards the camera. So forward, back, left, right. And whenever you let go, it just centers automatically.
Okay.
Up in the air, if you want to rotate it counterclockwise, counterclockwise, clockwise. Okay.
Ooh.
Okay. Yes. Now,
so this is going up now.
No. So this is zero throttle.
Okay.
So now to start the motors, we cross sticks. So basically, pull the sticks in and towards you.
Like this?
Yeah. So basically, cross them like that. Yep. And then let's go.